There's just about an hour left until kickoff between Syracuse and West Virginia in the Pinstripe Bowl. Here at Yankee Stadium, the snow has already started to fall. The grounds crew has been shoveling off the snow using snow blowers so that the lines are visible for everyone. But be sure to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at CitrusTV Sports for all of your updates from today's Pinstripe Bowl.